Welcome to the West Hills College Libraries. This video tutorial will show you the steps to finding peer-reviewed articles and explain their importance in the research process. Meet Jimmy. He has a research paper due for his art appreciation class and is required to find 3 peer-reviewed articles. Jimmy has no idea what this means and where he can find this type of resource. Peer review is when a scholar submits his or her article for publication in a scholarly journal, and it is subjected to the evaluation of others who are experts in the same field. Peer reviewers look for proper use of research methods, if the article contributes to the existing literature, and provide feedback and suggestions for revision prior to the publication of the article. This process can take anywhere between 6 months to a year before the final draft is approved for publication. Peer-reviewed articles have characteristics that are different than articles that are published in newspapers or magazines. For instance, peer-reviewed articles frequently have abstracts, have a more academic tone, provide original research, often list the author's credentials, provide citations, and has a bibliography. How does Jimmy find these articles? He uses the databases. Using the databases will take out the guesswork of determining whether an article has been through the peer review process. Students can access the databases through the West Hills College portal, which you can access at www.westhillscollege.com. In the top right corner, click on My West Hills. You will then be asked to log into the portal with your West Hills College username and password. Once you are logged into the portal, scroll down to Student Services and Resources, select your campus, and click on Campus Library. On the homepage of the library website, scroll down to locate the icon for databases. You will be provided with a list of databases and their descriptions. Click on the title of the most suitable database to begin your search. To perform a search in the database, enter your search terms in the search box at the top of the page. When your search results have populated, you can limit them by using the menu on the left-hand side of the page. You can limit your results to full text, which allows you to read the article in its entirety in the database, and peer-reviewed, which will refine your results to peer-reviewed and academic articles only. Questions? Speak to a librarian in person at any one of our locations, chat with us through our portal on the website, call us at 559-925-3420 or email us at ask@westhillscollege.libanswers.com.